Notice, come here. Notice, do you have a pick? We're doing, we got to do one for the kids. So you guys, you're gonna we're going to lead everybody. Get it. Anybody else, Cassie, you want to come up with us? It'll be good. There she is, Julia. Here we go. If you build it, they will come. All right. I want you to lead these adults in remembering how good it felt to do this song. Ready? You know it. Ready?
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, then you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet.
All right.
If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet.
Hey, yeah.
If you're happy and you know it, then you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet.
Now. Back, not remember how this goes, or I don't think you guys can do it. That's the thing. All right, you ready? If you're happy and you know it's not a wreck,
hooray!
If you're happy and you know it's not a wreck,
hooray!
If you're happy and you know it, then you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it's not a wreck,
hooray!
If you're happy and you know it, touch your honey.
How about, I don't know. Oh, that's my favorite song ever. Yes, let's do it. Does anybody have a capo? Can we bump this up a little bit? It's a little low for the mass of this. All right, this is literally my favorite song. I torture my kids by making them play it and sing it on every instrument that they learn. So let's, but now we'll do it together, all right?
You are my sunshine, my only sunshine.
Sing it with us.
Make me happy.
I'm torturing you now.
When skies are gray, you'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. My sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. Please don't take my sunshine.
How we have fun in the parent life. Yeah. Alright, so we're going to sing you one more song. Then we have two more events that aren't team events. The first of which is Sharks and Minnows. You don't have to do it, but I'm telling you, the prize is a big deal. It's a very big deal. It's probably one of the biggest pieces of Sixer memorabilia ever. The winner of that event will go. And then we have the water balloon toss. And then we will return to our life as adults or something.